Alright, yo, what's going on, guys? Defo Resner. We're back in with Darkwood. I've literally just continued playing from the last stage, but like I said, last video I was going to run back to my hideout and then, start my stuff, which I've done. I found a little crate on the way back, so I found a military flashlight. Flashlight, damn. Some ammo, some magazines, but I don't have a gun yet. The homemade shotgun is useless after firing one shot. It's not very fun, is it? Why would I do that? Unless it's ridiculously strong. So yeah, when I went into that village, I got this. I'm hoping I can repair it. It's one of my best weapons. Oh, yay! So yeah, when that villager attacked me, when that villager attacked me, there was something big sat in that room. Like, I could see it, there was something literally huge just standing over me. So I got out of there before it messed me up. So yeah, just gonna head back to the pig shed and see if there was anything I missed. I've got a bit of time. I've got 4 hours. Just smashing head in that tree. Okay, you can do that. So when it's like, my time gets to 18, that's probably when I'll head back. Are these villagers going to be mad at me for killing the man? No, okay. Well, he did attack me first. Yeah, there was something big in here. There was something big, like, stood in that dark shadow up there. Where I'm looking. Is there not any other people I can talk to? Plus it's kind of dead. Pickheads. I wanted to see what was up. Lever. I need to turn on the power. I guess it's where my boy is in there, isn't it? Yeah. I mean, if I have to kill him and get in there, I'll do it, but I don't want to at the same time. So I started in battle mode, so let's get in this turn. Sit down a bit, so over here. My hideout's this way. Hopefully I don't die this night. I'm just gonna go turn John on. I'm going to set two at this door. That's how I died last time. See, me not surviving that night kind of messed up my recording thing. I'm not going to lie, I thought I was confident enough to survive all the nights, but I guess not. Now it's just the waiting game. I already had a bear trap made. God damn it. Okay, let me just put this one over here. I barricaded a bit more around the house. This is my own hideout room here. It's got a big gaping hole in the wall. Can't really do much to fix it. I can't rebuild the wall. I'd do it if I would, if I could. I kind of like this hideout. I can hear stuff walking around outside. And so this one's going to be obviously a shorter episode, so I can get back on track to what I was doing. If two people get trapped in that trap out near my door, I'm just gonna molotov them. How's that? Is that a glowing light out there? Oh, shiny star I can sell to you. I'll keep the flashlight. What else do I not need? Tires are not worth anything. Okay. I kinda wanna keep all my gun stuff just in case I do come across a gun. I got one thing to give you, I guess. And can have this. This guy's always got a mushroom. I'll take it. There you go. Still on in it, so let me disarm this. There we go. Just mold this. Bing, beep, beep. I'm gonna turn Jenny off, and then that'll be the end of this video.